where I live.
Nice. You know, you're really good with that gun.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, Daddy says you gotta be these days. Oh. Daddy!
It's okay, Marcia. Did he hurt you?
No, it's a friend from school.
Oh, sorry, kid.
Yeah.
Not so fast. Come on, spread him. Is he carrying?
No.
No? You gotta be kidding. You gotta get some protection, boy. You're in high school, for crying out loud.
He's just come over for dinner.
Hey, whatever.
Bandage for that?
Sorry.
Sorry.
I saw a stranger.
Hey, good shooting, son.
Thanks, Dad.
I am really sorry about this.
Hey, hey, just search him, Dad.
Oh, Dad, Brad. Sorry.
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 I'm sorry, honey. Is that the boy you brought home for dinner? Well, you're early. But I guess I could go get the salads.
Forget it! I'm not having dinner with you psychos.
Oh, wait, come on. I know meeting my family is weird at first, but I really want you to stay.
You're nuts.
Oh, come on, please.
Well, okay. But no guns at the table.
What?
Daddy, I think we owe it to him.
We hardly know this boy, Marcia.
Come on, Daddy, can't you drop the paranoia thing for 1 second? It's not like he's gonna rob us.
Okay, okay. For you, princess.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, I really appreciate this.
Suckers! Now give me all your money!
I knew it!
I really could have gone steady with him.
That's my girl! Oh, baby.
Is beautiful to be a model, but you have to be smart too.
Great, great, great. Now lift your left arm. Your left.
This one?
No, your left.
This one?
The other one.
The left? Wait, which one?
The other one! Great, now lift it up higher. Higher!
I'm sorry, which way is higher again? Okay.
M has a very special quality. She has an energy and bubble. She has a sensuality, yet she is the girl next door.
So I'm turning and rolling?
Yes, and secret smile.
Okay. Wet hair?
Yeah.
Okay.
You have to remember to stop breathing when you go underwater.
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
Modeling can be really hard. I mean, not just physically, but mentally. I mean, people are always telling you what to do, and sometimes they use really long sentences with really big words, and you have to always remember to keep smiling and not fall over. Stuff like that.
Why do you call yourself M?
Well, I like having just one name because it's so hard to remember two, isn't it? And I mean, when I had a last name, I was always forgetting what it was or how to spell it.
How did you choose M?
Well, L something or other is a real successful model, and so I figured M was the next best choice because it's right next to L in the alphabet. I know that. I looked it up.
What would you say is the hardest thing about your work?
Oh, I'd have to say putting the clothes on right. It can get very confusing.
Help! Somebody help! I can't breathe! Oh my gosh, something's really wrong here! Guys, help somebody!
But you know, despite all the pain, it's been worth it. I mean, I have over 20 million now, and I think I'm gonna buy a small town and make all the people my servants. I think that'd be really neat.
Do you want the cover?
Cover what?
This magazine.
This is for a magazine? So hot here. I have a headache. Am I supposed to go in there? There are no piranhas in there, are there?
Misty is our hothouse flower. She's like a little deer, just so sweet and just fall down gorgeous. A true superstar, but she scares easily.
Modeling is so dangerous. It's much more dangerous than, say, being a policeman or a fireman. And sometimes it's too cold. And then sometimes it's too hot. I mean, you could get, like, a disease. And even just posing. Watch. See? I mean, one slip and I could poke my eye out just like that.
There's something swimming in there.
Just some guppies. It's a very small fish.
They could bite me.
They won't bite you.
What if they're poisonous?
It's just some damn guppy! Oh, God. I'm sorry. You okay? You all right? Did I scare you? I'm sorry. There you go. Give it a blow.
Misty is very, very sensitive, but it is that sensitivity that makes her so special.
What's that?
It's a kitten. I want you to hold it in this next shot.
It could bite me.
No, it's just a kitten.
What if it has rabies?
It doesn't have rabies!
Do you want the cover?
Hey, we all do. I would die for the cover. I don't mean die literally, but I would risk my life. Hey, I posed with a wild cat, didn't I?
Misty, get in the car, darling. Come on.
I don't know.
It is just a car, sweetheart. Come on.
Well, what if we get in an accident?
We won't get in an accident. Damn it!
Well, what if it explodes?
Get in, honey. Get in the car, sweetheart. It's fine. You're going to be fine. We have chocolate for you. Chocolate. And everything will be fine. We get more cards and letters about Misty. But all the girls are so sweet, and they work so well together.
Good. Hey, take pictures of me. I'm nude, and I get better after each baby, see?
No, Demi. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but this is a bathing suit issue.
Please, look! I'm crying!
I'm sorry, honey.
Oh, yeah? Take that!
Oh, my God, oh, he's powerful!
You love me! Run! Fear me! Fear me! I'm nude and I'm crying!
Now, Wendela was a very shy girl at first. But we worked with her, and she has loosened up considerably since I first discovered her.
Great. Good. Good. You're getting it? This is all fantastic. Okay.
Well, I'm really a very shy girl. You know, modeling's helped me overcome my wallflower personality. Just a little bit.
Do you want the cover?
Do I? Why, do you have any influence? Do you know anyone who does have any influence? Because if you could help me, I could be very, very friendly.
Oh, I
Now, Ia is just incredible. She is a star. That's all there is to it.
What is going on here? I have been venting for over 30 minutes.
We just want the light to be perfect.
He spit on me when he said perfect. Bastard! I kill you! I kill you! He's bastard!
She definitely has a fire, an excitement about her. When she is on, no one comes near her.
I am perfectionist. I am perfect, so I want everything around me to be perfect, too. If it's not, I can't help it. I kill people. Put makeup on! Don't touch me!
It's so difficult to work knowing that everyone wants you. All eyes eating my body. Even women want me because I am so gorgeous. So I must protect myself.
And we need hair and makeup.
They touch me! They touch me! I kill you!
Wow. No, she's got another knife! I told you to start
it!
I won't lie to you. She is quite a handful, but the pictures speak for themselves. I mean, underneath it all, she's just a scared little girl.
She definitely has a spirit second to none. It just has to be directed.
According to our sources, she's seriously injured over 80 people since she started modeling.
I'd just like to say, and this is important, she has never been indicted.
She really should rest now.
The cover? Of course it's important. I would kill to get it. Who is that there staring at me? He wants me. Get him out!
Okay, girls, now move together and remember, secret smile.
You are too close, I can't breathe!
What? You talk funny.
She spit on me! I kill you!
Oh, no, she's got another knife! No!
Keep shooting, we're losing light. That's our cover.